inside the pockets of the jeans that I wore 3 days or more before they came back to life and walked away on their own. The scraps of paper are still there, where I wrote your name in so many different ways, stuck together from when you tried to make them clean. And if I tried to pry them apart, they would just dissolve, like all the thoughts in my head that never make it out. Because things fall apart. Otherwise, they would get stuck and never fit into the tight spaces that have to travel. We are apart, even when we're apart, even when we come apart. And sometimes I just want to hold you and be held without holding on. I practice different ways to be natural, only to find out that practice makes perfect, and that perfection has no place in art. The letters that connect to form a pattern are uneven. The words that bind feelings to meanings often have no meaning at all. Poetry destroys the pattern and sets our language free. It breaks the glass so that we can find our words out of context, so that we can find ourselves out of breath, so that we can find out who we are and who we are not. How many times, not quite yet, how many times have you woken up and realized it was just a dream? How many times have you lost track of which is which? Reality doesn't need a resurrection, it needs a burial. And then once it has come back, once it has risen, you will know what it is and what it is not. There is a wisdom in no escape. There is a wisdom in no escape. When the wild wolves surround you, and there is no chance for survival, the opportunity to be torn to shreds, the lessons that it gives for the little that it takes, there's nothing left after they're done, except what can't be consumed. What remains is who we are. As the flesh of our ego is ripped from the bone, more than death has its teeth bared, so much more than muscle and blood is at stake. When we hear the call from the next room, we know it's a power we can't contend with. We know a God that we've made as much as one that's made us, who just wants to talk, but his teeth are so sharp and his claws seem to call ambulances to take us away. But each of us, reaching up through the earth, where we have buried ourselves alive, out of ignorance, out of shame, out of boredom, out of our minds, reaching out with petals as pretty as we can make them, for a way out, for a way in, always on both sides, reaching for someone who cares too much to just leave us there, buried in the dirt, someone who will pick us up and give us the water and light that we need to survive, that we need to grow. Because we all need to die a little every now and then so that we can learn how to live. Since the piano has been drinking. My arms aren't long enough to reach you right now, but my desire is. It won't let go, even though it's gone. You're gone. These days I'm gone. I walk the night and sleep with eyes open in bars named after streets that no one walks anymore. Why in the world does no one walk anymore? I knew the song that the singer was about to sing before the first note stumbled at the drunken dime store piano. I watched as it spilled across the empty room like an accident no one was rushing to clean up. We didn't so much end as stop beginning. I've always been moving towards you, even as I pulled away. The best parts of me are all still trying to find you in the places I thought you'd be. The other parts of me maybe are hidden at the bottom of this glass, maybe the next one. You're so much closer now that you've gone. I can finally see the color of your eyes without having to look. And I can trace your shape with an anatomical certainty. from the back of this faraway coast. Your DNA is in every fiber of my clothes. An emotional crime scene with forensic evidence. There was something here, something more than circumstantial. I carry a scent that was left from the last time we touched. We brushed up against each other. As you were making your way out the door into the wild, I want to brush up against you, even if it's just in passing, even if it's not really you at all. At some point, I forgot who I was. I lost the me that knew you. I'm around here somewhere, though. The city isn't big enough to hide me from myself. And when I find him, maybe he'll know where to find me.